So how would you improve on this model again?
I'm not...